Hey guys, this is Josh with JC Landscaping, back with another video and a new property. Oh yeah, city violation cut. Gotta love these. It just happens to be next door to two properties that I take care of, so that's convenient. Give you a quick walk around of the property here real quick. It has yet to be mowed this year, so this will be a first time for it. So we'll take the 52 to the front and walk around to the back here. A little bit of trimming through here. And we'll get the 36 through there. And here's the backyard. Backyard's not terrible. A little bit of weed eating here and there. For the most part, pretty open. So let's start out front and then we'll work our way back here. Get it looking good. There's the neighbors, you can see the stripes from yesterday. So let's start out front. Be right back. All right, guys. Let's use the blade edger first, cut back some edges, and we'll go from there. Not terrible, but it's pretty rough. Let's do the sidewalk up to the house. Okay guys, well there's the sidewalk and the road edged. So as I was doing the sidewalk here in front of the house, the neighbor across the street came over and asked me for an estimate. Her lawn care guy had foot surgery and didn't tell her that he wasn't going to be mowing this year, so her yard hasn't been mowed all year as well. So stay tuned for that one. That'll be the next after I get done with this property. So let me get you set up. We'll get the mower out and get working on this jungle. Be right back. Massively overgrown front yard done. Thank you. right, guys, I'm gonna let that dry out a little bit and I'm gonna head around to the backyard, and then I'll probably use my bagger just to bag this grass up. I don't want to leave this much grass laying here. That's why you gotta have a 36 in your arsenal, guys, right there. But believe me, you ain't gonna catch me pushing on a yard this size. Not anymore. What if you set up over here in this corner and we'll make an initial pass? guys. I don't think that's too bad for the initial mow of the year. So let's get the weed eater. We'll go ahead and weed eat back here around the fence, around the house where I'm standing. Yeah, this little piece over here on the outside of the fence. And let that front yard dry out a little bit more so it'll be easier to bag. So let me get my weed eater and we'll come back here and we'll start back here weed eating. Not too bad, guys, moving right along. Let's see if we can get this whole side in one take here. right, guys, let's straighten up these edges, get it blown off, and I'll show you the finished product. All right, guys, I'll get it all blown off and I'll let you see the finished product. Be right back. All right, guys, here is the finished product. That is four passes with the mower. On the fourth pass, I ended up bagging what was in the front yard. So the edges aren't perfect. You know, obviously for a first time, that ain't too bad. A little wobbly right there, but believe it or not, the concrete is sticking up right there where that bump is. So unfortunately I can't get a straight edge there, but there's the front looking good. Take a quick little walk around the back. All this is knocked down. Everything up here is all knocked down around the house. In the backyard, looking good. So, yeah, you can see my stripes from the neighbor over there. Not too bad. All right, guys. So, this was a city violation cut. He was actually getting ready to get fined by the city.